Responding to ever-increasing demands for lower emissions and better fuel economy, diesel fuel injectors are becoming more and more advanced. The latest designs improve fuel flow and combustion to new levels, providing many improvements to engine performance. But technology often has its unintended drawbacks. Modern fuel injectors with tighter tolerances are more sensitive to even the smallest amounts of deposits. Fortunately, these can be controlled with a good diesel fuel additive. There are two types of diesel injector deposits. Conventional deposits, or nozzle coking deposits, form on the injector tip and within the fuel spray holes. They've been around for years, and the industry has done a good job of developing additive solutions to prevent these deposits. But a second type of deposit occurs deeper inside the injector and is a bit more challenging. These are known as internal diesel injector deposits, often referred to as IDID. IDID is still a fairly new concern for diesel engines, and it seems that the internal deposits may come from several sources. The deposits form in the tight spaces between moving parts, such as the pintle and the command piston. While similar IDID deposits may have existed in yesterday's injectors, when moving parts were larger, bulkier, and mechanically driven, they likely had little effect. But today's injectors are more sensitive to these IDID deposits. Modern injectors contain internal moving parts that are smaller, lighter, and more intricate. They're electronically driven by onboard computers and are more finely tuned to achieve optimal engine performance. IDID deposits can slow the response of the modern fuel injector. They can cause the internal parts to stick, which throws off the timing of the fuel injection and the amount of fuel delivered. Many manufacturers are just starting to see the effects of these internal deposits on the road and in the field. When these deposits build up, engines run more roughly, and the result is often a significant loss of power and fuel economy. Newer, more advanced deposit control additives can solve the engine deposit problems of today. Not only do they control conventional nozzle coking deposits, but they can also prevent and remove internal diesel injector deposits. So whether you're running on old or new diesel engine technology, make sure your fuels contain the right performance additives to keep your engine performing at its best.